welcome back to Electrical Car Repair Live. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. It means a lot to us. In today's video, guys, we'll be working here on a BMW, guys. 3 Series Generation 2005-2013. And we'll show you where to find the Valvetronic fuse for your BMW. Now, we'll have more than 200 videos on this car. So please, guys, subscribe to the channel for more videos. We'll be constantly uploading videos for this car and other cars as well. So please give a subscribe. Now, this BMW uses 2 or 3 different engine management fuse boxes, so depending on when your vehicle was built, yours might differ a little bit. In our case, let me show you where the Valvetronic motor fuse is located. It's right under the hood, okay, and where your engine computer is located, under that cover will need to come out, and we'll have the video on our channel how to do that, so please check it out. If you don't know how to do that now. Once you remove the cover, okay, let me show you right here now. You see that 40 amp fuse. This is the fuse for the Valvetronic motor. So pretty simple single fuse. Now sometimes that 10 amp fuse will be next to this one depending on the motor. But again, it's the 40 amp fuse that's for the Valvetronic motor. Just pull it out, okay, check it out. Ours is good. If yours is burnt, replace it. Now, check out the video description, guys, to see where we get our parts and tools from, and you'll be able to see where you can get a good deal on those things. So, all you have to do later, just install this one and make sure that everything is aligning really good. Push it in. Okay, ours. Okay, ours is good. And make sure that you install that cover all the way. Okay, really good. And let me show you why, because here you have a seal, and that seal prevents moisture and humidity getting in the box. Otherwise, you can burn your computer. So hopefully, guys, the video will be helpful to some of you. Please hit that subscribe button for more videos, and see you guys next time.